Yeah, I'm good.
Whoa, what's the meaning of this there? Why don't you shut your mouth? You know, for 2 weeks, 2 weeks now you screwed me, and I almost let last week slide. But this week you almost cost me the WWE. And I know you're the guy behind your suit as executive vice president of talent relations, and far be it for me to be disrespectful, but you're a real
pig. Watch your mouth, okay? Fuck you, what your problem is. It isn't with me, it's with Dolph Ziggler. Right or wrong, true or false, yes or no, okay? Dolph has defeated you twice, and now deserves a championship match, which, by the way, he will get into the Royal Rumble pay-per-view, okay? One other thing. I've signed a special guest referee, a man of integrity, someone with honor, who's respected by all, who just happens to be the executive vice president. But you know what, you shut your mouth. I'm going to explain something to you. This guy right here is going to come in real handy, because if you screw me out of the title at the Royal Rumble, you're going to want to sue me, because I'm going to be in jail. You want to guess what I'm going to be in jail for? Animal cruelty, because I'm going to beat you like a bitch.